The Wilmington Area Planning Council, WILMAPCO, is the regional transportation planning agency for Newcastle County, Delaware, and Cecil County, Maryland. As the federally designated Metropolitan Planning Organization, or MPO, WILMAPCO plans and coordinates the many transportation investments proposed for this region. This includes walking and biking improvements. Walking and bicycling as active forms of transportation are a critical part of our region's transportation system. Unlike other modes of transportation, walking and bicycling offers an affordable and easy way to get around. We are all pedestrians. Even when driving or taking public transit, the first and final link is by walking. For the 7% of households in the region who are transit dependent, walking and bicycling may be the only form of reliable transportation. WILMAPCO strives to make sure everyone is included in the transportation planning process and that improvements are equitably distributed throughout our region regardless of race or income. WILMAPCO's Non-Motorized Transportation Working Group guides us on our walking and bicycling plans and programs. The group reviews bicycle and pedestrian plans, programs, and policies to advise WILMAPCO staff, committees, and council. The public is encouraged to attend all WILMAPCO meetings. The non-motorized committee meeting takes place on the first Tuesday of every other month at 3 p.m. Your role in the planning process is very important. Without your input, we can't have a true understanding of your needs, nor can we develop a transportation system that meets those needs. Our community and regional transportation plans allow you to help us develop recommendations that will be included in our long-range regional transportation plan for funding within the next 20 years, and our transportation improvement program for funding within the next 4 years. Through our community planning process, you have the opportunity to directly influence the documents, plans, and studies that guide decision-making. You can and do affect the outcomes. Our programs include Safe Routes to School, which help to create safe and fun opportunities for children to bicycle and walk to and from school. They also include our Walkable Community Workshop program where, in partnership with you, we can help improve walking and biking in your community. We can help guide you through the process of making your school and community a safer and more enjoyable place to walk and bike. You can and do make a difference. We need you to get involved in planning for a better future. Visit our website, sign up for our newsletters, participate in public meetings, reach out to us, and share your ideas for building a better, stronger, and healthier community for all.